Comrades, good morning. We're in a period where everybody is going to use anything against what we say, against what we think, and against what we want. We're going to be told we don't know what we're doing. We're going to be told we're following the wrong values. We're going to be threatened, and we're also going to be told we don't know anything. But here's the thing. Nobody was born when they knew everything, until people stood up to work for what they want. And this is what we should be working towards. In this period, we all have things we support. We all have the ideas that we want to see pass. Do not allow yourself to be told you don't know what you're doing. Allow yourself to understand, become socially conscious. Know the challenges and problems that face your people. Know the challenges and problems that you face as an individual. And this is the time for us as the youth to come together and lift our voices and say, these are the things that we want to be done. Because the future is in our hands. So comrades, take heart and make sure that you get involved in making the right decisions. Have a wonderful and blessed day.